Saint-Étienne are one of the top teams in Ligue 1. And we await this match with anticipation. It's a big challenge for us. Saint-Étienne have forwards who can cause problems. And who are physically strong. And those two elements are rare in football. It's true that I feel much better compared with last year. In the past year, I've experienced an attacking style of play and a system based on a strong team ethic. I am truly blossoming.